Yo, what is going on, everybody? You are back tuned into the underground. My name is Mbaya and I go by the doctor. These are some of the tools that I'll be using in this video demonstrating a drop fade. And if you're not familiar with any of these tools, I will definitely make sure to list everything in the video description. FYI, I do have this joint, of course, but I won't be using any enhancements. This will be something that I will use just to apply the holding spray. And you know me, I'm not a big fan of that, but just so you can see how I get down with that. And least but not last, of course, I have my Gamma Absolute Power. body a little warm.
back.
I wonder what that was for real. I don't think that was gonna help that.
Nah.
That's something.
Shit, I hope not. Not this, buddy.
Nah. I don't know what that was. Sound a little off, but you know. It is what it is. Gotta get around, shoot. That's funny. Go everybody down low. That's funny, man. I saw a bunch of challenges and charges through driving in that storm we just had.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, those things can't really go through that, man. It was the ugliest struggle I've ever seen, but they'll be back shining in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it'll be all right.
One thing with those cars, you'll definitely see them in the summer.
Yeah. This ain't it right now.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know one person that can drive that thing. Thank you. cash back. Sounds like it's hailing outside. I thought it was like the leak in here. Damn. I'm over here bugging. I'm like,
say, take a look around everything.
Yeah. Sheesh. Window just getting hit with all kinds of hail. It's supposed to rain too tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
Like, really? We're gonna have this storm and out of nowhere they get froze over?
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's wicked.
That's what my coworker said. He was like, shit, it's not for the snow, but it's for the rain tomorrow. I was like, come on, man.
I'll take the snow, to be honest. Like,
yeah, on the rain?
As much as I despise it, I'll take it. But you know where we at? Michigan.
Mm-hmm.
That sun came out for a hot second yesterday.
It went right back in.
Mm-hmm. Like, what's up, y'all? Y'all doing all right? I'll see y'all later. We'll be back in like April.
Yeah, I had to just check in real quick.
Mm-hmm. Cause it was all clear yesterday. I'm looking like, damn. Word.
That's how you feel.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can come up. Yeah, that was smooth right there for sure. We got some good footage. It's looking good.
Say less.
Yeah.
Real quick, what was that thing you sprayed tomorrow? Like faux. Where, like, my hairline a little bit.
It was the hold.
Oh, okay, was it?
Yeah, it was the hold. Right here. Oh, I only use it when your colic is doing the most. Level 3.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I use. But usually I just keep to the water, but like today, it just kind of was sticking up.
I had them days. I'd be having them days.
Yep, so. In the game. Dust you off real quick. Take some stills right after.
Okay.
Yep. And try to run these more often. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Just
real time.
Mm-hmm.
Let it flow. The other day, I had my guy was in here. He was drinking. Oh, he was active. I don't know if I'm going to let his just go raw like that. Like, yeah, he was active. I was like, yo, you about to try to do this ASMR? And he's like, word? Bet. Hey, I pulled out the shaver.
Yeah.
As soon as I turned the shaver on, and you know that scrape, that crunch.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, he said, when you got that, I'm like, yo. Like, he was just too active in here.
And that's wild.
I don't think you know how you sound right now, but it's just, you know, it's part of the game.
Yeah.
My man, he'll come in here. He's like, what you got in the fridge today, man? You know, I want a cold one, you know. I'm like, yeah. Whatever you see in there is yours, man. I'm glad he doesn't do liquor. I don't want to see him on liquor.
Yeah.
Nah.
Just grab it. It'd be too wild.
Yeah.
Too wild.
Yeah. Like, I got some out-of-pocket cats that come in here, yo. Like, they
definitely know. I'm already knowing.
Mm-hmm.
All the people you be pulling in, I know.
They be active, man. And I got Hennessy back there and the what you call it? The what's that joint over there? Casamigo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Getting people open. The biggest though. That's all I got it here for. And some people will walk in looking mad stressed. I'm like, man, you just go over there, man. Get you one of those. I ain't gonna have you up in here acting weird.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'd rather you talk or something like that. You know.
Yeah, but
my man, I'm telling him, like, yo, bro, just chill for a minute. He couldn't do it. And it was like game weekend and stuff. So, yeah, buddy was,
maybe getting started early in the morning.
Yeah, man. I'm like, word. That's how you feeling. It was 11 o'clock, too. That's why
I
wanted.
Dude, when I was going to them Detroit Lions games,
yeah,
we'll get there around, so the game started around like 12:30.